NASDAQ daily forecast, February 17th, FXEmpire.com. The NASDAQ, as you can see, continues to go higher. Friday was very bullish, but ultimately, Monday we were closed for President's Day. So a pullback from here should represent plenty of value. We are definitely bullish. We feel that 48 should be resistance that has now turned into support. So having said that, we are very bullish of this market, and that we think that the NASDAQ should go to the 5,000 level.